Hello, my name is Dr. Chapman. I'm a board-certified rheumatologist. I do not have any disclosures today. What I'd like to do is go over how to inject the new Enbrel Mini. So the way that this medication differs from the Enbrel pen and the Enbrel prefilled syringe is that you will actually reuse your autoinjector. So this is how it looks like. And what you will receive in the mail is actually these cartridges, which contains the medication. So, first things first, before starting any injection, you wanna make sure that you have all your materials, so the actual medication, something to wash your hands, something to wash your skin, like an alcohol prep pad, and a sharps container. So for the medicine, you'll take it out of the fridge about 30 minutes before your injection, and you want it to be, you know, at room temperature when you actually inject. And what you'll want to do is make sure that the medicine is not expired, that it hasn't been tampered with, that it's not cloudy. A few air bubbles is fine. Okay. All right. So for the purpose of this demonstration, I'm actually going to be using my arm, although this is not an appropriate place to actually inject. You want to inject on your abdomen or on your thighs. If you do your abdomen, you want to be about an inch away from your belly button. The reason why I'm doing like this, the auto injector will only recognize skin. Also, on a side note, never inject on a site where there's broken skin, where it's red, swollen. You want intact skin. Okay, so let's get started. So first I'm going to wash my hands with some hand sanitizer. Soap and water is fine too. And I'll take my alcohol prep pad. And let's just do it here on my forearm. So I'm just gonna wash my skin. Okay. Now I don't want to touch that particular area anymore till after the injection. So here is the auto injector. You'll have three different time settings. So there's fast, medium, and slow. So even the fast setting is pretty slow. So I'm gonna put it on the fast setting, and then there's gonna be a little slip here, and this is where you're gonna inject the cartridge. So there's a little button on the side, and you'll just press that open, and there you go, it's open. You'll take your cartridge, and with the sticker facing, you know, you, like this, you just slip it in with the blue top on the bottom, and I'll just literally just slip in this easy. Press it in, and then it'll chime and it'll tell you that you're ready. So the blue thing is actually a cap, so you'll remove the cap. And then you're going to hold the injection, the auto injector like a joystick. And at a 90 degree angle, you're gonna place it on your skin. So when you hear that chime, that means that you're ready to go. And the top here, you can't see it, but it's green. That means you can inject. So 1, 2, 3. There you go. When it chimes the second time, you know that you are ready. So you can just gently remove. And the cartridge is ready to be taken out. So you remove the cartridge. You place this cartridge in a sharps container. Close, and that's it. Very simple. If you have any further questions, I highly encourage you to contact your rheumatologist. With that, good luck.